G'day everyone. Today's short flight in the 500E is going to be from the base up to the Boyd airstrip and possibly up to Mingamari Saddle and then back to the base. We'll see how the weather's going and if we can do it. And yeah, just see, give it a go. Right, let's get in. So I can put my tablet there. Battery on. This is full rich. Start pump, run it. Okay. Breeze swinging around, a little bit swinging around, bit of cloud around, but it's not too bad. We should be right. Yeah. Should have enough fuel for a flight up and back with a bit of spare. Right, let's go. Cyclic somehow become unplugged up the computer, so it's kind of interesting. Let's see if we can actually stop this. We have no cyclic control now. Using rudder, your power rotor and your pedal, click your fair, but pretty screwed is where I'm going to end up. Kind of pulsing the clicker at the moment to try and bring the speed back a little bit.